So here's my final product. There's a screw that holds it in inside. The FX will stay in this the whole time. I won't use a tripod at any time. The face sticks out, so there's no issues. I've got some electrical tape lining the inside so it doesn't scratch anything up, but it's ready to shoot. I can still reach the buttons and everything in the back. When I'm done, I just take it off, throw it back in my bag. It's good to go. I like it.